We begin with the tragic death of Beverly Hills 90210 star Luke Perry. The 52-year-old actor suffered a massive stroke last week, and he was rushed to the hospital where doctors reportedly put him in a medically induced coma. Natalie Trombetta has more now from our LA newsroom. And Natalie, sad story. What are you hearing about Luke Perry's death?
We know that paramedics responded to Luke Perry's home in Sherman Oaks around 9:40 a.m. on Wednesday. The call came into the fire department for someone suffering a stroke, and Luke was transported to a nearby hospital. A rep said in a statement, quote, Luke Perry, 52, passed away after suffering a massive stroke. He was surrounded by his children, Jack and Sophie, his fiancée, Wendy Madison Bauer, ex-wife, Minnie Sharp, mother, Ann Bennett, stepfather, Steve Bennett, brother Tom Perry, sister Amy Coda, and other close family and friends. The family appreciates the outpouring of support and prayers that have been extended to Luke from around the world and respectfully request privacy in this time of great mourning.
Tributes, meanwhile, have been pouring in on social media. Natalie Trombetta, thank you.